How is it going today? Lois. Lois, my name's Dwayne.
My name's Jasmine.
We're Dwayne and Jazz. Today we have for you Stranger Things, Season 4, official trailer.
Yep.
It just came out of nowhere.
When we were asleep.
So you know now, it's been a long time because they've been teasing us too long. Like this is what, there's a major tease.
I just feel like, you know, like the story just, well, they did say that this is going to be the end, right?
Or yeah, I think they got one more season. But they might pull an Attack on Titan and be like season 5, part 3.
I'm saying the kids not kids no more.
They not. And that's what I'm like.
That's what I'm saying. I'm like, so we need to
wrap it up.
Wrap it up.
I like the story, but like every story should come to an end. Anyway, yeah. If you guys have any questions, please follow social media in the link in the description. Don't forget to
subscribe.
Let's dive on in. What in the Resident Evil?
Dear Billy,
oh,
I don't want you to hear this. Ever since you left, everything's been a total disaster. For a while,
Okay.
They all grown up.
Normal.
Oh, girl, not these bangs, child.
That's the 80s. It's the 80s for you.
I'm about to say, not them bangs. Somebody cut them wrong.
Right, he's in somewhere.
We located you guys far from Hawkins. Because I thought you'd be safe.
Oh yeah, he's in Russia.
Yeah,
confirmed.
He's in Russia.
Confirmed.
Yeah.
A war is coming. I'm afraid your friends at Hawkins are very much in the eye of the storm.
I don't have my powers.
I don't know how to say this other than just to say it.
Oh, they're taking her away.
Without you, we can't win this war.
This summer.
See you on the other side.
On the other side.
I was convinced I was put here for some other reason.
Oh. Right.
Oh wow, are they torturing
us? Still help.
Look like it.
If it's the last thing I do.
They shaved him.
Ooh.
They shaved his head. They did a lot to him.
Yep.
People say Hawkins is cursed.
Oh, what?
Way off.
Yo, this looks intense, man.
That look like the next killer in Dead by Daylight.
Right, I ain't gonna lie to you. Okay, volume, it says only on Netflix, volume 1, May 7th, volume 2.
May 27th.
I mean, May 27th, sorry.
Yeah.
May 27th, volume 2, July 1st. So they're already splitting up the fourth season into two parts already.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I think that's the new wave now. It's like, just put up the finale instead of just having one. They just like, yeah, we're gonna split it in two parts.
But at least they're not doing them far apart, though. It's like only like a month and a half apart.
Yeah.
For this one.
Yeah, so. I feel like certain shows like should be like, you know, weekly, something to
so
talk about.
You think
about.
This should be weekly?
I mean, they could drop like a couple of them at first.
Like three?
Yeah, like three.
Some, they do some shows on Netflix, like they drop three episodes in like batches, and then like next week you'll get another three or whatever like that. So
yeah.
You think it should be like that?
I think that should like, drop a couple.
Okay.
Just get the feel of it and then just like weekly, because then I can give you something to talk about, you know, because once it comes out, it's out. Some shows.
Right.
Some shows, I'm saying some shows. Like if there's a higher production, then you need it to be, you know, You need some time to be able to record it. But as far as this goes, I'm super excited for it. This season looks insane. What the heck was up with the guy on the thing playing
know.
The guitar?
I don't know if he was summoning a monster or what.
I don't know.
Like
they're just like, man, whatever you guys want, whatever your vision is, we gonna do it. And what is that thing at the end?
I don't know what that is.
And talking.
Yeah,
I know. I'm like, it
monster,
looks
so.
Creepy. It
yeah.
looks, oh my goodness. I'm super excited. The kids
it
are all
It looks like they're
up.
Really diving into the horror.
Oh yes, please.
Because the other ones was more like mystery to me.
Yeah, thriller.
This one is more like diving into more horror.
Yeah, so I'm excited for it. This trailer looks amazing.
Yeah.
Anyway, guys, comment below.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and share.
More. This is.